compared to now when it starts getting like 1 million views, 2 million views. But 4,000 people is still a lot of people. I did some shows on tour where the most amount of people I think we had was like 3,000. That's a lot of fucking people when you have them in one room. Really, all those people in that room at that one time, all staring and looking at this video. That's a weird thought. But again, I was just having fun. I was honing my craft. I was just playing games. I was looking for people to hang out with, people to talk to. I was looking for something else to do in my spare time because I was miserable, depressed, alone. I didn't have anything else going on for me. Was I in college? I was in college at that point again, doing hotel management. That was super boring. I just wanted some sort of substance in my life. I wanted to do something. I wanted to talk to people. I wanted friends who liked games as much as I did. Because my real life friends, as great as they were, they didn't really like games as much as I did. So I couldn't talk to them the same way and talk about tactics and Crisis 3 with them.
In this video, I am bringing you some alien weapons and their locations and how good they are.
Hell yeah!
First off, I'm going to do it on the airport map. First up is the expat corner. You can find that down here in this little tiny hole.
This is the last time we live behind, boys! This is to Mr. Roy, boys! Now, for sure, we get pathetic! Let's try to take our misery! This is the usual spit! The deal you speak comes straight from hell! Your balls are weak, and I can tell! There's a disaster of race, son! There's a disaster of race, son! Follow me, yes, I said it again! The black hole, which is such a good eye! This is all for the citizens of good! 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 The words you speak come straight from hell! Those are weak, and I can tell. The tales you speak come straight from hell. Your worlds are plain, and we can tell. We are gonna die, we are gonna die. We are gonna die, we are gonna die. We are gonna die, we are gonna die. We're just a team. Fuck this shit! It's a tear! Deciever! A lovely boy! Can tell.